How do you feel?
Happy and excited sa magiging journey ko sa Mr. Grande.
Bakit ito yung... hindi mo naman to first pageant, di ba?
Yeah.
Ah, tama, ikaw yung dating sa shortlisted last year.
Yeah,
pero
yeah.
Now, you're continuing with the journey.
Kasi parang last year kasi parang unfinished business ko. So, I suppose mag-join ako before pero I backed out due to some reasons. Pero now, laban na to.
As in ha, hindi ka na mag-back out ha?
Yeah, laban na.
Okay. So, pero it seems that you're one of the favorites so far. How do you feel?
Oh, thankful. I don't know bakit, pero yeah, thankful sa mga sumusuport. And yeah, I want to take this opportunity to thank you guys for giving me love and support. Sa Mr. Grande and Philippines, thank you sa pagpili sa akin bilang official candidate.
Are you still a financial advisor?
Yeah,
right?
That's my full-time.
So how are you going to balance it out?
Actually, it's really important to have time management. So nasa time management, arrange ko muna siguro yung mga meetings ko. And then, syempre, maghahanda rin sa resort.
Are you in a relationship?
Now, hindi po. Wala.
So at least medyo walang bawas yung istorbo.
Payaman muna tayo.
Since you're in the pageant industry, nakatanggap ka naman ng mga indecent proposal. So paano mo ina-handle yun?
Actually, madalas.
Like, pero, ano yung mga proposal na yun? Ano ba, material, cash, or anything?
The normal one.
Okay.
Pero, hindi naman kasi ako napatal. And then, hindi ako nag-hard, no? It's just that, nirarub ko lang sila para sa joke. So, pero thankful ako na, di ba, nagka-interest sila sa akin.
Okay, the last screening natin sa Viva Cafe, you're one of the crowd's favorite. Since nasa Viva Cafe tayo, na-offeran ka ba ng Viva Max?
Or is it something na you would love to?
Actually,
may mga ganung factor ba?
This week, meron akong meeting. So, friend ko kasi si B.R. Reloza, yung Viva actor.
Ah, si B.R. Yeah,
B.R. Reloza. So, pinost ko yung picture namin. We're very close. So, pinost ko yung picture namin ni B.R. And then, a lot of people from Viva na nag-message sa kanya. And then, he's arranging the meeting.
Nag-curious sila.
Yeah.
So, pero are you ready to take on those kind of roles in Viva?
Well, I'm not closing my door. And then, bakit ako, bakit ako mag-inerte, di ba?
Opportunity na ako.
Sisinagan na ako ng,
And that's work, di ba? Sabi mo nga, pagpapayaman ka muna,
sure.
Mukhang maraming opportunities sa nalating sa'yo. Pero, how are you going to ba... Pero siyempre, kung maging Viva Max ka, sabi ni Mr. Grant, mabibusy ka.
Actually, hindi pa naman agad-agad siguro yun.
Workshops muna, I think.
Yeah, nag-workshop na rin naman ako before, acting and then hosting. So, just so you know, may House of Host, kasali ako sa House of Host ni Tito Boy. Kasama kay Sparkle and... Sorry, Sparkle and Star Magic. Yeah, so, ongoing siya.
Good luck!
Yeah, thank you so much.
Good luck in your journey.